know that
Mr. Steel Girl is bad.
So let your man.